Surveillance camera captured a thief stealing thousands of dollars worth of jewelry from a store in Chinatown. Philadelphia police say the man used a rock to break a window at the store at 9th and Arch early Sunday morning. Once inside, he kicked open the glass display cases, grabbed the jewelry, and ran off. If you recognize that man, police want to hear from you.